First question. How would you rate your karaoke skills on a scale from 1 to Mariah Carey?
I would say a 5. My wife would probably say a 1. So I always think that I can sing, which I can't. Huh? And the most fun thing about me singing is the fact that I usually have the lyrics wrong. So I always hear stuff which is not happening actually in the song. So
that's, and you're not aware of the fact
no.
that you're
No, so karaoke
wrong.
Is easy because then you have the text.
Okay. Second question. What's one of your favorite memories?
I basically have 4. We have the birth of my children, which is two memories. I have my wedding. And the last one is actually, at that moment, Germinal Beerschot winning the Belgian Cup. Yeah, I was there. So it was a great, great memory.
And is that the 4th or the 1st?
Well, it depends.
Okay, 3rd question. What's the most boring thing ever?
That's a good question. Well, in the past, I would have said queuing, because I don't like to queue and wait and stand in line for hours. But due to the introduction of the smartphone, this isn't really boring anymore because you always have something to do. So I would say at this moment, it's watching the New Year's concert in Vienna on New Year's Day. Yeah.
You're not obliged to look at it.
Well, no, but it's also one of my memories that I always needed to watch it when I was younger.
So that was the worst memory.
Yeah.
Next question. What's your morning routine?
My morning routine is getting out of bed, looking at smartphone, what happened in the world the last night. And then I'll have some light breakfast and then getting dressed for the day.
Yeah. Okay, so you're getting fully dressed even when working at home?
Well, not actually in a suit and tie, unless I need to meet a client. Otherwise, I also like to wear a hoodie or something like that. My wife doesn't really appreciate that because she doesn't think it's professional, and she's probably right. But then again, I'm just sitting at the back, at the other end of the screen. So.
Okay. The last question, the very last question. What's the one thing still on your bucket list?
I would really like to go maybe more with my wife than with the entire family, but if possible, financially, with the entire family to Australia or New Zealand, one of the two. Yeah.
To go
around.
Around
yeah.
for a couple of weeks.
Yeah. Australia.
That would be nice.
Or yeah, I think Australia or the United States. That's maybe easier with children. But Australia is certainly on my bucket list.
Thank you for the clarifying answers.